That's cute. Yay! Go. I do have wifey on. Finally. Finished downloading. Oh! Now we have babies! And kids! It's adorable. If we can't have children with NPCs, then forget it. It had the other opening, huh? Okay, well, come on. What is this?
先生，点击此处可进入十长院。
Oh, really? Yes, yes, yes. Oh. After this, what are we doing?
先生，请点击派遣，打开派遣界面。
Dispatch as in.
先生，请选择云阳县进行派遣。这是派遣相关的任务以及奖励。嗯哼。 这里是派遣随从的要求，按照要求选择对应的随从即可派遣成功。
Like figure out the NPC stuff, yeah?
选择公式作为输出。
I'm sure there are, yeah, I'm sure there are a lot of games that are similar, but I only play Fate of the Empress so far.
当自身随从不足以达到条件时，可以求助好友。选择好友的御品木灵川作为防御。
Who are you?
确认好随从后，点击此。Clean.
Please start. Claim again? No, we're done. They did? Free stuff? Oh, look at that. Did we design the room or? Okay, can I just skip this? No, I cannot. What are we looking at though? Oh, skip right here. Clean. Level 21. I don't have to do this, do I? No. Office duties for sure. Huh? Huh? Free items or? Okay. How about my office duties? Okay, guess I don't have anything. Let's go ahead and pick up our salary. Salary. Claim. This is system. Okay, delete all. Oh, cancel. Claim, whatever. Okay, delete all. Yes. Assuming I took everything already. Huh? Something new? Fate. Fate view. Okay. Astro blob blob. What up? Cute. Your prayer will be answered. Today is fine. Today is fine. I'm pretty tired from working overtime. Yes. Heroes.
这本该是个清明时道.
Ah. Upgrade. Enhance. Big time. Enhance, please. Please. Enhance. Enhance. Come on. Something must be wrong. My game. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, I do have some. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, this is not good. It's been kind of slow. You would think everything would be perfect because I'm playing on a PC, but it's still a mobile game after all. Maybe? Who knows? It'll take just a second. Oh. We log in. We connect. Is that correct? I don't want to re-log in. We have everything to spare, Sammy. Begin. Begin. Start. 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 I'm ready to play. After all this waiting. All the updating, all the slow connection. I missed the opening. The other opening. The first one. The one like the fish swimming stuff. Now summon. Oh, okay. Did it work? Yes! Regular summon! Oh, I have 10. Bang, I have 20. Go ahead and summon 10 at a time. Oh, no. Okay, good. Skipping. I still love it, but I'm skipping. Who did I get? Someone new? Who are you? Who are you? Because I don't know. I should just like that. Okay, summon 10 again. Just the same people. Maybe we should stop. Go away, firewall. Whatever you are. We should stop. These are all the same people now. Oh, I have to keep summoning so I can get an SSR. Okay, how do I get out of here, game? Oh no. Who's this? Oh, I got SSR. Alright. Control. Wu Beiyan. Is that another prince? Confirm. Okay. Let's go ahead and go to the heroes.
No, I
have to wait. Okay,
不求功成名就,只愿平安顺意。
I'm going to dismiss you for now, okay? How do I take get rid of you? Give me a second. Give me a second to think.
不求功成名就,只愿平安顺意。
I guess we do all this. How do I put you into my party?
送你一颗桂花糖，陪我放风筝好吗？
Hey. Oh well, since I don't know how. Summon again? I already summoned already.
这本该是个清明世道。
Can you do this now? No, okay, no, I can't. Oh, but I can do this. Yeah, why not?
Hmm.不以规矩，不能成方圆。不求功成名就，只愿平安顺意。
少主说什么都是对的。Cute sound effects.
不求功成名就,
so, level up.
只愿平安顺意。
Why?
不以规矩，不能成方圆。
Okay, so.
这本该是个清明世道。What
do I need to do? Oh, okay.
这本该是个清明世道。That
why?
这本该是个清明世道。
Oh, I did have to give it all to him actually.
不以规矩，不以规矩。 不能成方圆，不以规矩，不能成方圆。不以规矩，不能成方圆。不以规矩，不能成方圆。不以规矩，不能成方圆。不以规矩，不能成方圆。不以规矩，不能成方圆。
Because I believe I won't play all the way until the end. Depend how hard it gets later. Appearance? Wait, what's on your appearance? Oh, I got something new, right? A new character, right? I do. No, not ready. Okay, never mind. I guess maybe kind of? Frame? Yeah. I guess activate. I like it enough. Purple. Activate. It's cute enough. Events. If I click on that. Bond. Letter. Leaned in. You made great achievements in no time at all. That's impressive. Thanks. I'm flattered. You're too kind. I wouldn't call them a few achievements. You're going to be good for that. Much to learn. Hurry, type faster. Are you gonna let me talk? I guess not. Only 100. Come on, you're rich. Thank you so much. Okay. Shared honor. Another promotion. Even I feel honored. No, I mean never quit, I don't understand. Yes, live and learn. We all should do that. Take this, you may need it. This is for you. If it's not another 100, oh boy, it's cheap. Sorry. Ling Hao, sorry. Aww, Ling Nuo. Okay. We are done with you. What? Who else? Who else? There's nothing else. Goodbye. Hey, let's go back there. Nickname? Ling Hao. Ling Nuo Ling Hao. Should do Ling Er. Ling Er. What? Oh, it's too much for you? Come on. Me. Oops. Ling Er. Happy? Ling Er. Okay. I don't like that. Oh yeah, this is that's so picky. I don't like the couple. Ah! No! Why does Widows do that? Oh my. How how? Xiang Ling! No! Why you put no spray? I don't like. Why is there no space? Confirm. Okay, I'm done now. I must check everything before I go. I'm ready for promotion. Really? I'm ready to cook. Special wink. Okay. Okay. What are you trying to say? Am I done already? Bye, goodbye. I don't know what I need to do. I'm gonna go back and look. I haven't started this story yet. I. Okay, whatever. Feet clean! Yeah, I want some scroll. What else? Let me look at this again. Super bio? No, I don't have to look at this. Oh, free? Take it. I don't know why. Just take it. We have like unlimited storage, right? Quick purchase. Monthly pass. Oh, this is nothing much. If I make enough money, I'll just buy for fun for sure. I mean, I'll help buy. I don't need the help. There's people going crazy for the game already, I'm sure. Summon again? No, level custom? Obtain? I don't know. Claim? What do you see? Shard. It's a kill. Clearly a card. Okay. Don't know why I did. Bonus? Claim! Yeah. Shake. Alright. Nope, nothing here. Then we're done. What's over here though? Go over here, listen to me. Oh really? Okay, let's continue the story. Meow, we just walked past you, huh? After Joseph left, I took a silver pin and went to Donghu House. The place was empty as I had expected.
当时在这里瞧见的飞远艾文不会有错。穆林浩传来的消息也证明他祖籍有问题。Really?
有问题? I took out the pin and inserted it into the lock hole. Yeah, you can do that? You're a doctor and the circuit clock was not there. Well, what are we gonna do? We always searched the house. We're gonna search somewhere else? Ling Hao still standing there. I went to the yard and didn't find anything. I decided to leave the place.
Just...
Soft and sticky. Rice? I exited from the backyard, closed the door, and left.
今夜收获颇丰, 那墙角的药渣, 不出意外的话, 应当就是...
Sunny shrieks of a raven... What? Oh, it is. Okay. Sorry, I was looking at those swans. I'm like waving. Woke me up from pondering. Do waving, glide on, and skim over the rooftop of Donghu House. Right beneath the dark clouds, a figure flashed and disappeared. Oh, yo, somebody saw you. Listen to Jessel. I think it's my favorite guy who saw you. Favorite quote, quote kind of favorite. I like him enough. Okay, I forgot his name, that's all. Okay, after I got back to the Crescent House, Jessel walked in on a loaded tray. With a loaded tray.
少主,你回来了?
Yeah, 我回来了。
这是什么? 方才不是去制药房取药膳吗? 正巧后厨今晚准备了水晶灶。 给我盛了两大碗，我带回来给你尝尝。哼，哦，还有这包茶叶，是后厨的飞燕给我的，说是他老家的特产。听说燕羽爷很喜欢这茶叶。哎呀，燕，改名燕羽爷来，可以用这个招待他。OK。你对燕寻的印象这么好，嘿嘿嘿，那是自然，他救过你啊。That's
the most important clue. He saved you. He put away the tea leaves and shared the soup with me.
这两日无事，明日你随我回一趟清安堂吧。
Okay.
Hey,
new function agenda. Agenda. So when we do, click on that for sure. And go. I don't want to do this. Wait, aren't you guys too strong for me? Leaving. I'm done here. Can we continue? The next day, Jessel was out of the cotton period. Jessel was in high spirits on the way.
你也不怕口渴?
口渴了到清安堂,鼎堂肯定会给我准备糖水的。
Who's 鼎堂?
可惜小云雀说程渊派那里有北岳的事务要处理，不能跟我们一起出。
Oh, sorry, Jessel. Jessel invited Gongshu to join us, but she happened to be really busy with the talent exchange between Beiyue and the institution. Not just her. And another experience with... what's up with that sentence? Okay.
没事，下次肯定还有机会的。嗯。走吧。
哎，少主，你走的那个方向不是回清安堂的呀。
He knows what he's doing. Clan. No, the time has come. No, it's tough to be alone in the city. It's best to join a clan. You know, sometimes people like being alone. Select a clan to join. Skipping. We don't need to join. Let's go. If I'm joining, then goodbye, game. Don't make me, please. But he followed me anyway, till we reached to Yunqiao Alley.
Hey, 少主.
What is it?
Oh, 不对, 少主. 你干嘛要来这里啊? 之前就是在这里被偷袭的。
You don't trust the master?
来看看, 有没有什么被我遗漏了?
I started to walk in the alley. It ran north to south, about 50 meters long. Bang!
那少主你要找什么? 我帮你一起看。
Wait, what's 50 meters? I don't know my measurements.
你还记不记得那天的情况?
No.
打死我都不会忘的。 那天我要留在清安堂帮定堂搬货，所以少主就一个人先回徐府。我当时就是一个人走到这里。Replay
what happened that day. Replay. From a spot, I saw the Taipu bookstore on the left, and the private residence of Lian District on the right. Okay. And within sight, there was a banyan tree 50 steps away.
少主当时不是怀疑刺客是从临安区过来的吗?
临安?
不是怀疑，我确定他们就是从那边过来的。Okay. 白日里百姓都要外出务工，临安区内流动的人少，安全。若是选择太仆书局，陈康老板过目不忘，打他眼前过，不是个好主意。陈康?
是啊，可惜就是条条都被你说中，后来关押的人也去问过。 临安区没有人注意到有刺客，所以当时都没人瞧见，现在还能瞧出什么呢？总感觉什么地方不太对劲。那肯定是不对劲的，青天白日，要不是张伯他们赶过来，麻烦可就大了。
I swear it was dark, cause everything was black. Maybe it's just a flashback, then?
对呀，张伯他们为什么会过来呢？
So you think it's them? Maybe it's them, yeah?
少主是不是糊涂了？当时官衙问话的时候，张伯不是都说了吗？他就在巷口摆摊，当时是听到了利器相击的声响，估计就是刺客偷袭你的时候。哎。
He paused. I turned to look at him, gesturing him for him to continue.
不对啊，少主，你当时手上并无兵器，怎么会有利器相击的声响呢？难道是张伯听错了？
张伯没有听错，当时有两个刺客，都带刀，但是第一个袭击我的人是空手伤到我的后颈的，所以当时他没有用刀。
你啊，就是 and you guys didn't realize this。
那刀去哪里了？
Something wrong with the assassin. I lean against the wall, trying to project the day. I turn around only to find two attackers arguing, one scolding the other.
废物，刀都拿不稳。
我是有东西砸过来的。
啊 ，Someone's here.
他不是不用刀，而是被制止了。
定堂给少主验伤的时候也说过，那不是惯用手袭击出来的伤口。当时我们还庆幸对方毫无出身，若真是惯用手，没有兵器，少主估计也要吃大苦头。所以
，How could someone hurt you barehanded and your neck still hurt? How long has it been? I'm assuming it was a while ago, but maybe it wasn't that long ago.
所以他是想用刀伤我，但有人阻止了他。他措手不及，又怕打草惊蛇。
I mean, it is martial arts.
中击了我。而那声利器相击，也帮我喊来了张伯他们。
Yusui is confused about something. I stopped talking and continued observing the scene. Yusui began to tiptoe around. Tiptoe? What he wanted to say.
有什么话就说出。
少主，你刚刚的这段推论虽说合情合理，但总感觉哪里怪怪的。
哪里？
我总感觉你好像预设了一个阻止刺客的人。
Yeah, it was Yin.
虽然刺客的话确实很奇怪，但只凭这个和张伯听到的声响就说有人帮忙，就
是 come on, oh sorry.
这个预设还是你提醒我的。
As I talked to Jason, absent-minded, my attention was on the tree, banyan tree. Okay, promote to. Okay, I've been put on promote already. Jason, welcome back. The clue hidden in the mud.Aligned with the tree branches, they were seemingly planted by the folks last year. I crouched down and started to I can't pronounce that, in the mud. Somewhere palm length deep, I found what I was looking for. Ah! Dust brushed off. Yan can't do a better job, can he? Dust brushed off a dark shooting gun. Short itself. Isn't there another way to call this in Chinese?
Okay.这个不是燕羽衣的少主，这到底是怎么一回事啊？
我也不清楚他具体做了什么，不过等回去问问他就知道了。
Claim the auto battle chest 101 Claim You just want me to do that, that's it? Oh, am I supposed to click that? I have a bunch of meat bones.
人定胜天。
That's so cute.
不以规矩，不能成方圆。
Am I done? Let me just look around. No, I still have so much. Should I just do some more? Faster, Ling Nuo. I am clicking on it. Okay, anyway. Start.
人定胜天。
OK。
不求功成名就，只愿平安顺意。
Ah, I see. That's what I did. I still have 170. Don't think I have to do this, do I? I kinda want to.
人定胜天。
木林窗。Seriously, how many presents are there?
属下，尽力了，
随我出战。
The way he talks sounds like Prince Jia. Shousha. Yeah, he's a character. Otherwise, he won't be doing that. Too bad, though, so fast, yeah?
不以规矩，
the one more. I'm curious.
人定胜天。
Oh, look at that, they're getting stronger now. They don't die with one hit anymore.
不求功成名就。
Oh, hey, they give her armor. One more. Armor equipments, yeah, yeah, yeah. Things like that.
人定胜天。
I can only do 15 rounds? Oh, what a challenge. Good thing I'm not serious about playing this game for a long time.
少主说什么都是对的。
Okay, let's go ahead and equip those stuff for you guys. Leave there. Heroes.
这本该是个清明。
少主说什么都是对的。
不求功成名就，只愿平安。
不以规矩，不能成方圆。
Okay.
这本该是个清明世道。
Oh, oh, you don't level up, not you. We'll take a quick upgrade, enhance, whatever.
Huh?
Level up? You guys shall become maybe strong. Or strong enough.
少主说什么都是对的。
Level you up, Jose. I wish you could just stick with me forever, but it's too bad. You're just an SR. A SR? An SR? Whatever. What? Oh, that's not it. What is this? Oh, daily supplies. Thank you. We are done. Double check one more time. Why is that bond still showing up like this? What am I missing? Character?When are we gonna meet all these characters? I mean, her actually. When will I get these guys? I'm interested in Xiao Chen and Jing Xue. I guess, who's Ling Xi? Where's he? I cannot wait to continue claim all the battle. Okay, run into... I'm just talking about him. Well, no one will stop here for today, you guys. What else should I do? Oh, I do not need to summon anymore. I don't want to summon you. Not a chance I'm gonna get it. I'm not like that lucky. I don't know why it keeps have those red dots on it. I don't see anything. What's this? Oh! Are these random people? Goodbye. I don't like talking to people. I guess that's it. Alright, you guys. Until next time. Maybe. Oh, we got paintings. Never mind. Let's keep going. We got new ones. I mean, I already saw this on the official site.No. It was not. I mean, I already saw this in-game, actually, yeah. Set as loading screen. Oh, that's cute. Complete main quest Indigo to unlock. That's cute. I want her. Complete... Okay, anyway. But let me check. It's not animated. I want Yen! What's wrong with you guys? Is he not a good guy? Why? I want Dr. Yen. That's pretty. Okay. We play cutscenes. Wow. Coming soon. So, I'm not even halfway with the content they have yet. And that's good. I just have to play maybe slowly. Oh, that was fun. We play. Let's see.Ah, hey, look at- Oh, only 12 chapters, you guys! That makes me a little bit, sad, but yeah. All the more reason why I should wait a little bit. As I play. Okay, yeah, then I should stop here. We got clues pointing that Yen may have saved him. May have. Otherwise, who wouldn't be saying, let's go meet him, talk to him in person, right? Alright, until next time, thanks for watching.